video. The spirit world that we have now is the spirit world that came to be after the long 6,000 biblical years described in the Bible following the fall of humankind. This spirit world has no relationship to Heavenly Parent. They don't know about God. That is why those of you who have received the blessing from true parents have to liberate your ancestors and then bless them to transform them into absolute good spirits. This is your responsibility as heavenly tribal messiahs that you have to fulfill during your life. Do you understand? We need to expand the realm of goodness in the spirit world. I'm saying that we need to increase the number of citizens in spirit world who are loyal to true Father and Heavenly Parent. That is your responsibility while you are here on earth. And this will help true Father to conduct the providence and works throughout the world without any problems. We will not be using the name Cheongpyeong that we have been using for the training center anymore. From now on, it should be a training center that will welcome all humanity, everyone from out throughout the cosmos, so that they can be registered in Cheongpyeong, where they can be eternally remembered in heaven at the cosmic level. All the people around the world should come to Cheongpyeong. This is where we can find new life. This is what we have learned from true parents. This is not merely for the sake of us as individuals, but for the sake of true parents' providential works which are being carried out. You need to understand this.